I am deeply concerned about the situation in Afghanistan right now, especially about the safety of women and girls there. I had the opportunity to talk to a few activists in Afghanistan, including women's rights activists, and they are sharing their concern that they are not sure what their life is going to be like. A lot of them remember what was happening in the 1996 till 2001 time, and they're deeply worried about their safety, their right, their protection. They're worried about their access to school. And we have already seen news reports that many girls have been sent back from university. A lot of them have been asked to get married, you know, at age 15, 12. This is actually an urgent humanitarian crisis right now that we need to provide our help and support. We cannot just, you know, look at our screens and not do anything and just get into the politics of, you know, what should have happened, what shouldn't have happened. And that is something that, you know, that we will do at some point, that is going to be part of our future work. But right now we need to make sure that the people of Afghanistan are safe.